Suffer it to be so now, for thus it becometh us to fulfill all righteousness. It is written, man shall not live by bread alone, but by every word that proceeds out of the mouth of God. It again shall not tempt the Lord thy God. Get your hand, Satan, for it is written, thou shalt worship the Lord thy God, and him only shall serve. Repent, for the kingdom of heaven is at hand. Follow me, and I will make you fishers of men. Blessed are the poor in spirit, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Blessed are they that mourn, for they shall be comforted. Blessed are the meek, they shall inherit the earth. Blessed are they which do hunger and thirst after righteousness, they shall be filled. Blessed are the merciful, they shall obtain mercy. Blessed are the pure heart, they shall see God. Blessed are the peacemakers, they shall be called the sons of God. Blessed are they which are persecuted for the righteousness' sake, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Lest ye even men revile and persecute you, and shall say all manner evil against you falsely for my sake, rejoice and be exceeding glad. Great is your reward which is in heaven, for so they persecuted the prophets which were before ye. You salt of the earth, if the salt lose its savour, where is it be salted? It is then good for nothing but be thrown at the foot of men. You light of the world, the city which is set on a hill cannot be hid. Neither remain light a candle, put under a bushel, but on a candlestick. It gives light unto all that are in the house. Let your light so shine before men, they can see good work and glorify your Father which is in heaven. Think not I come to destroy the law of the prophets, not come to destroy but to fulfill. For I will say unto you, till heaven or earth pass, one jot or one title shall no pass away from the law, till all will be fulfilled. So whoever therefore shall break one of these commandments, and shall teach men so, shall be called the least in the kingdom of heaven. What shall do and teach them, and then shall God great in the kingdom of heaven. For I say unto you, except righteousness shall exceed the righteousness of the scribes and Pharisees, shall no house enter into the kingdom of heaven. For it was ever the same old time, shall not kill, so shall kill, shall endanger your judgment. I say unto you, whosoever shall angry with his brother, shall endanger your judgment. So shall say to his brother, rock, shall endanger your counsel. And whosoever shall say, the fool, shall be in danger of hellfire. Therefore, when you bring your gift to the altar, and there remembers that your brother has out against you, leave your gift of the altar, and go your way. First, be reconciled to your brother, then come and offer your gift. Agree with your adversary quickly, while you in the way with him. Listen, any time your adversary can deliver you to the judge can deliver you to the officer, and you be cast into prison. What I say to you, shall not come out thence till he has paid uttermost of your farthing. For it was said by them, shall not commit adultery. What I say to you, whoever shall look on a woman to lust of her, has already committed adultery in his heart. The right eye to offend you, pluck it out and cast it from thee. But it is profitable for thee, that none of them thy members shall perish, but none could by shall be cast into hell. Right hand offend you, cut off, cast from thee, but it is profitable for thee, that none of thy members shall perish, but none could by shall be cast into hell. It has been said, whoever free his wife, let him give you a right equal divorcement. But I say to you, whoever free his wife, stand for the cause of fornication, cause her to commit adultery, and whosoever marry her that is divorced, committeth adultery. Heard, it was said by Samuel time, shall not forswear yourself, but from unto the Lord thine oaths. By saying to you, swear not at all. Neither by heaven, where is God's throne, nor by earth, where is his footstool, neither by Jerusalem, where is the city of the great king. Neither swear by head, because you cannot make one hair black or white. Let your communication will be yea, yea, nay, nay. Most of our mercies comes from evil. Heard, it was said by them, I for the eye, tooth for the tooth, by saying to you, do not resist evil, so I smite you in the right cheek. Turn him out also, could have sued a lot, take away a cold, and have a clock also. They shall compel you to go a mile, cause him twine. Give to him that asks you, for him that will borrow of you, not to remain from him. For it was said by them, shall love your neighbor, hate your enemy. By saying to you, shall love your enemies. Let them not curse you, look on them that hate you, and pray for them which despitefully use you and persecute you, that you might be the sons of your Father which is in heaven, praise his Son on the good and evil, send his reign on the just and on the unjust. For if you love them which love you, what reward have you? Do not even the publicans do so? If you salute your brethren only, what more than this, do not even Gentiles do so? Neither are perfect as heavenly Father is perfect. Take heed that do not your alms before men to be seen of them, otherwise you have no reward of your Father which is in heaven. Therefore, when you do not your alms, do not sound a trumpet before you, as the hypocrites do in the synagogues and the streets, that they may be seen of men. What I say to you, they have their reward. But you want to do not your alms, not your left hand know what your right hand does, that your alms may be in secret, and your Father which is in secret shall reward you openly. When you praise, do not be as the hypocrites, for they love praise standing in the synagogues, corners of the streets, and may be seen of men. What I say to you, they have their reward. But you want to praise, and the closet, when you cast, shut your door, pray to your Father, which is in secret, and your father which is in secret shall utter openly. When he prays, use not even repetition as the heathen do. They think they shall be heard for my speaking. Do not be therefore looking at them, for your father knows what you have need before you ask him. This man Ezra pray, our Father which are in heaven, hallowed be thy name. The kingdom comes, thy will be done, in earth as it is in heaven. Give us a day our bread, and forgive us our debts, as we forgive our debtors, and lead us not in temptation, deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory forever. Amen. We forgive men their trespasses, the Heavenly Father also forgive your trespasses. Do not forgive men their trespasses, the Heavenly Father shall not forgive your trespasses. When they fast, do not be as the hypocrites who set countenance, for their fear they face, they may appear unto men to fast. But I say unto you, every word. And you fast, anoint your head and wash your face, that you may not appear unto men to fast, when your Father which is in secret, and your Father which is in secret shall avert you openly. And you offer for your soul treasures of earth, where emotion rust does corrupt, where thieves break through and steal. Well, for so treasure is in heaven, where emotion rust does not corrupt, where seeds do not break through nor steal, where treasure is, there will your heart be also. The light of the body is eye. If your eye be single, the whole body shall be full of light. If your eye be evil, thy whole body shall be full of darkness. If there is a light, it should be darkness. How great is the darkness? No man can serve two masters. Either way, he will hate the one and love the other. Or else, he will hold to the one and despise the other. You cannot serve God to the moon. Because therefore no such for life, saying, what shall we eat, what shall we drink, and your body, how shall you clothe it on? Is not the life more than meat, and by the raiment? Because the fowls of the air, they sow not, they sow sheep, nor gather into barns, but the Heavenly Father feedeth them, and not much more than they, which you, but he cannot add one cubit on his stature. And why take your stature for the raiment? Consider the lilies of the field as they grow. They told not that they are spin, by saying to you that even Solomon, in all his glory, was not arrayed like one of these. If God so clothes the grass, which they eat, and tomorrow is cast in the oven, how much more clothes you to face? Therefore, no such for life, saying, what shall they eat, what shall they drink, neither by the body, how shall you clothe it on? For after all these things, Gentiles think, for Heavenly Father know that you come need of all these things. I thank you first for the kingdom of God and his righteousness, and all these things shall be added to you. Therefore, no such for the morrow, for the morrow shall take that for the thing of itself. Sufficient unto the day is the evil thereof. Judge not that you will not be judged. For his own judgment judge will be judged, and his own measure of meat will be measured to you again. And I behold you the mote in your brother's eye, and consider not the beam in your own eye. How will say to your brother, let me pull out the mote out from your eye, and behold the beam in your own eye. O hypocrite, pull out the beam out from your own eye, then you shall see clearly, because thou the mote out from your brother's eye. Give not that which is called under dogs, neither cast your pearls before swine, let shamble them under their feet, and sure can rend you. Ask shall be given to you, seek you shall find, knock shall be opened to you. Well, everyone who asks receives his secret findings, his knuckles will be opened to him. Which of you is a man? When his son asks a bread, will give him a stone. When he asks a fish, will give him a serpent. Therefore, when you being evil, know how to give good gifts to the children. How much more have the Father? He'll give good gifts to them that ask him. Therefore, whatsoever reward that man shall do to you, do so to them. This alone the prophets. Enter you as a strait gate. For wide the gate and broad the way which is to destruction. A man which greens the red, because strait the gate and narrow the way which is unto life, and few there be that find it. Be aware of all false prophets which come to your ship clothing in wildly rhyming folds. You shall know them their fruits. Do men get the grapes of thorns of fig of thistles? Even so, every good tree bring forth good fruit, but corrupt tree bring forth evil fruit. A good tree cannot bring forth evil fruit, and a corrupt tree bring forth good fruit. Every tree which not bring forth good fruit is hewn down and cast the fire. Wherefore you know them by their fruits. Not everyone that says to me, Lord, Lord, shall enter in the kingdom of heaven, but he who does the will of my Father. Men shall come to me, and they will say, Lord, Lord, have you not prophesied in the name? Have you not cast out devils in the name? Have you not done many wonderful works in the name? They will profess unto them, I never knew you, depart from me, ye that walk and walk. Therefore, everyone that heareth this saying of mine, does them, I shall like it as wise men, which will cast out of the rock, and the rains and the floods came as the winds blew, and beat of its house, it fell not, it was found out of the rock. But everyone that heareth this saying of mine, does them not, shall like it as a foolish man, which will his house out of the sand, and the rains and the floods came as the winds blew, and beat of its house, it fell, great was the fall of it. Господь пастир мій, я ніяк остачі не матиму. Він покоїть мене в зелених луговиськах, водить мене до води тихої. Підкріпляє душу мою, веде мене стежки праведності раді імені свого. Коли піду навіть долиною смертної тіні, забуде злапати зі мною. Твій жезл, твій посох, вони заспокоїть мене. Ти приготовив для мене трапезу при виді моїх ворогів, намости воливою голову мою, чаша моя то надмір пиття. Так милість благость буде супроводжувати мене во всі дні мого життя, і прибуду в домі Господнім вовік. В ім'я Ісуса Христа, всі змії, скорпіони, соловорожі, демони, бісі, йдіть безодню стати свиней. Сліпі бачте, глухі чуйте, німі говоріть, прокажені очищаються, хвороба рак, любі інші їдь геть. Нужі зовнішні стрині, тіло хай появляється, зуби хай появляються. Шами сходьте від орізів, ударів, опиків, мертві воскрешайте, повністю освящається добра новина. На кожному кодноденні, кожному народі племені зіків в кінцях землі і в кожному царстві. Серед віруючих можна відповідно до цього. Я просто тільки до згиблих хочу до Ізраїла, бо не годиться взяти хліб у дітей, кинути щенятам. О, жінко, велика віра твоя, нехай стане тобі так, як ти хочеш, коли є віра, що ці щенята, ці собаки їдять з крошки, які падають з своїх панів. І жінці, хай буде, о, жінко, велика віра твоя, нехай так станеться так, як хочеш, і чоловікові, і дитині з поганим, якщо є така віра. Належимо до церкви п'ятидесятниці, молення інших мовах, дар уздоровлення. Належимо до церкви п'ятидесятниці. Іменем Ісуса з Назарету, вставай та ходи, прославляй, не сиди. Іменем Ісуса з Назарету, вставай та ходи, прославляй, не сиди. Сидів сліпий з протягнутою рукою, не друг, не брат не міг йому допомогти. Страдав і тілом, всі прохожі личі бігли мимо. Прийшов Ісус, і темрява втікла. Де Ісус, там радістю все дихає. Бойся по зині плащів не утішиться, відходить темрява. Приходить сила звише, там мир, там життя, куди Ісус війде. Нечист, нечист, кричав знак прокажений, сліпий німий, безмовно сльози лив. Сліпий калік, неслися в небо стогони, прийшов Ісус, і темрява втікла. Де Ісус, там радістю все дихає, збивається Божені плащини, вони утішаться. Відходить темрява, приходить сила звище, там мир, там життя, куди Ісус війде. І в наші дні не мало так пізнали, як солодкий гріх, як мучить він своїх. Коли в безсиллі до Господа покликнули, то він прийшов, і темрява втікла. Де Ісус, там радістю все дихає. Збивається Божені плащі, вони втішаться. Відходить темрява, приходить сила звище, там мир, там життя, куди Ісус війде. Ми вам звіщаємо радість, ми вам звіщаємо радість, ми вам звіщаємо радість, радість, радість у Христі. Ми вам звіщаємо любов. Ми вам звіщаємо любов. Ми вам звіщаємо любов, любов, любов у Христі. Ми вам звіщаємо мир. Ми вам звіщаємо мир. Ми вам звіщаємо мир, мир, мир у Христі. Ми вам звіщаємо радість, ми вам звіщаємо любов, ми вам звіщаємо радість, любов, мир у Христі. Наше гасло, Пан є з нами, Його сила з нами в чому ж. Ми дідіці гасло теку, у коханні разом з ним. А наше гасло, Пан є з нами, Його сила з нами в чому ж. А наше гасло, Пан є з нами, Його сила з нами в чому ж. Нехай громи, громи хають, наше гасло, Пан є з нами, наше гасло, Пан є з нами, Його сила з нами вщом ж. Наше гасло, Пан є з нами, Його сила з нами вщом ж. Жди весело, жди весело, аж до дене слунка світ, красна та цеста зоєст його, жди будем веселись. Жди весело, жди весело, аж до дене слунка світ, красна та цеста зоєст його, жди будем веселись. Отець сам веде за руці, помага нам штицький іс. Жди весело, каждоденне слунка світ. Красна та цеста, цо єст єго, штицький будем веселіць. Вайрей, віхінех, хаїр, Хаки до шах Єрушалаїм, Хача до шах Йоре дес меес Елохім хаміш шамаїм, Вхі гуренес. Как Аллах, хами кушетез либи лах. Благодать Господа нашого Ісуса, любов Бога Отця і спільність Святого Духа з усіма нами глобально братями, сестрами, матерями, друзями. Всім вам, брати, сестри, матеря з Господом. Не смерть вогам, Соломон, просим довгнів життя, не багатства. Просим мудрості судити цей народ, як висок на горі моря. Ця мудрість буде дана йому. І те, що він не просив багатства і слава, буде дана йому, такого він не буде під час його царювання. Такого він не було і не буде, нащодо того, що він попросив мудрості. А нащодо того, щоб цар хоч один такий був над кругом землі, де батько Бог, не буде жодного. З людини такого царя, як він, буде сказано, в багатстві і в славі. Якщо він буде ходити його дорогою, стерегти його постанові заповіді його батька Давид, він продовжує його дні. Якщо він називає Господа, якщо він син, то він йому 40 років царював Соломон, 40 років і 6 місяців Давид, 7 років і 6 місяців Хевроні над Юдеєю і 33 роки в Єрусалимі над Юдеєю Ізраїлем. Дебора мир під час суда був, і Мелхіседек цар справді, цар миру, а Авесалом мій батько мир. Мирон в школі носилося ім'я з двох мов, української і російської, он, що воно значить чоловічий рід, як Авесалом подібний мій батько мир. І кандидатор миру на кичкарівку йти. Сьогодні Бог царює з Господом, Бог є любов. Моліться владу, щоб мати мирне життя є таке. З миром теж зв'язано. Коли мир безпасно, пасівне, внезапно пагуба, як жінка породіллі. Замок, замок на замок. Пильні замовить багатства. Шальом, мирне Ізраїль, мешканці Єрусалиму.